Hi, I'm Mark Bjerke, and welcome to Tabula, where you can find simple lessons for the home cook. So, how salty should your pasta water be? Well, there's a saying that circulates, especially among chefs, that says that your pasta water should be as salty as the sea. If you've ever had even just a small taste of ocean water, you know that it's extremely salty. It's unbearably salty. It almost hurts. It's so darn salty. And if you made your pasta water that salty, it would be too much. The pasta absorbs a lot of the water, and of course the salt, and it seasons it, but in this case, way too much. Ocean water is about 3.5% salinity, and you could recreate this at home by weighing out 35 grams of salt and putting it in 1 liter of water. That would be 3.5% salt. It's just too much. It's crazy salty. The better ratio is actually closer to 2% salinity, so that would be 20 grams of salt for every liter of water. But you don't want to be pulling out a scale and measuring out salt and weighing all this stuff every single time you cook pasta. That's ridiculous. Yes, it's ridiculous. It's overkill. But what I've settled on is a really nice ratio of using a tablespoon and using this Diamond Crystal kosher salt. I just need 1 tablespoon for every 2 quarts of water, which is also known as 8 cups of water. This happens to be perfect. And as a side note, I also use a lot less water than a lot of pasta recipes call for. A lot of times they're calling for 4 quarts or 16 cups of water. And that's just more than you actually need. It takes longer to heat up, and it's just unnecessary. You can cook pasta in a heck of a lot less water. Even a full pound, a big full package of pasta, you can cook in 8 cups of water. Yes, you will lose some because it will get absorbed into the pasta, and some will evaporate as steam. But you're not going to be having a dry pot if you use 8 cups of water for a pound of pasta. That's just a side note, and I get a little riled up about it because it just seems like such a waste. And you end up with like very, very starchy water at the end, which you can use if you're making a pasta dish. You can just put a little bit of that pasta water back into your dish, stir it around, and you end up with very, very creamy and like a nice texture for your pasta. So anyway, that's just a side note. But to make your pasta water perfectly seasoned, 1 tablespoon of Diamond Crystal kosher salt for every 8 cups of water is perfect. If you're using table salt, it's twice as fine and is gonna be able to fit twice as many particles in the same tablespoon. So what you want to do is actually use half as much to get the same amount of sodium. So half of a tablespoon, which is also known as a teaspoon and a half. So today's simple tip is salt your pasta water using 1 tablespoon of Diamond Crystal kosher salt for every 8 cups of water.